Chris Russo, Fidelio Montron, and the 63 Corvette. And Chris off to a great start, but got in trouble. That opens up the door for Fidelio, and he'll take the win with a 6:32.
That may be the first win with a .302 reaction time in the history of drag racing.